Noblesville parents say they're upset with their state senator for opposing what they call common sense gun legislation.
Our Ray Quartapassi joins us now live in the studio with more to break down this issue.
Well, guys, the authors of Senate Bill 16 say it is meant to close a loophole. Right now, if somebody is convicted of a violent crime in juvenile court, they could be allowed to purchase guns again when they turn 18. And this bill would change that, making the gun purchasing restrictions more like those we see in adult court. Now, this is an issue that hits home for the Noblesville community. You remember in 2018, a 13-year-old shot a teacher and another student in a classroom. And the group Noblesville Stands Together has since been advocating for what they call common sense gun legislation. They say that they were disappointed when they found out their representative, Republican State Senator Victoria Spartz, voted against this bill.
As a parent in Noblesville and was someone who was very much affected by gun violence from a juvenile, I really feel like if she was representing her constituents, she would have voted for this bill.
And in a statement, Senator Spartz told us that she supports what the bill is trying to accomplish, but has several concerns, adding that she takes restrictions on gun rights and freedoms very seriously. We took that concern to the bill's co-author, State Senator Michael Bohasek, who is also a Republican.
We've actually scoped this down just to serious violent crimes and only when using a firearm. Because as someone under the age of 18, you are not legally allowed to own a firearm. I think this is proportional, and I think it makes sense. It has the support of the Indiana Prosecutors Association.
Well, Senator Spartz also told us she is concerned the bill could impose longer gun buying restrictions for juveniles than if they were charged in adult court. So, despite that opposition of Spartz and five other senators, the bill is moving forward with bipartisan support. It now heads to the House for consideration. Dan, Lindsay.
All right. Thanks so much, Ray. Talking about our weather right now.